Let me start by saying basically that this is an important event in the space of shipping with a very wide participation. I have to say that every time I attend this kind of events from Capital Link, I'm impressed. Just a couple of things from the panel I participated. I thought it was a quite important panel in the sense that it dealt with the various changes in the regulatory and environment framework of the area of shipping. I do believe that we have a lot of changes in the last few years, both in the regulatory and political, basically, era. And these changes, of course, they do affect trade and they do affect shipping. On the regulatory side, we have a number of new regulations coming into place, mostly related to environment. And of course, on the political side, we have all the developments related to the sanctions against Iran. And of course, the various other developments in the area, like the war in Syria, and some other developments that do affect trade.